Thank you. Thank you. This is Apollo Control Houston at 87 hours, 31 minutes. Now onto the flight, Apollo 11. The Apollo 11 spacecraft continues on its front side pass above the moon. We're now less than 10 minutes away from a loss of signal. The Apollo 11 crew and currently in their rest period. We've received no indication yet that any of the three crew members are actually sleeping, although all three appear to be in a very restful mode. This will be the final sleep period for the crew, now at the threshold of their prime mission objective, the final sleep period prior to landing on the lunar surface and returning. The next scheduled rest period will in fact take place on the surface of the moon. We're now past midnight Central Daylight Time. It is now July 20, the day scheduled for lunar landing. Our current orbital parameters read Apolloon 64.7 nautical miles, Perilune 54.8 nautical miles. Current spacecraft altitude 54.8 nautical miles. Our time of orbit, orbital period, remains the same, 1 hour, 58 minutes, 40 seconds. So at 87 hours, 33 minutes, we will continue to stand by in the event we have any conversation with the crew. This is Apollo Control, Houston. This is Apollo Control Houston at 87 hours, 40 minutes, now into the flight Apollo 11. Apollo 11 now less than a minute away from loss of signal as it is due to pass over the far side of the moon and out of range with the Mission Control Center as well as the rest of the world. We've had no further conversations with the crew. All spacecraft systems appear in fine shape. We're now less than 30 seconds away from our time of loss of signal, and standing by. Mark 10 seconds. We've had loss of signal as Apollo 11 passes over the backside of the moon.
Have fallen, and we have become our own shadows. We can't be known if we try. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. This is Apollo Control. 89 hours, 38 minutes, ground elapsed time. Coming down, actually we've had loss of signal on this, the 7th lunar revolution of Apollo 11. Should have acquisition again at 90 hours, 25 minutes through the Honeysuckle Creek, Australia station. The crew has been asleep about 2 hours, a little over 2 hours, when the third man finally went to sleep, Mike Collins, after a brief interchange with the ground. At 3 hours, 57 minutes remaining in the sleep period. Cabin pressure now holding at 4.7 pounds per square inch at a temperature of 69 degrees Fahrenheit. Crew heart rates are running in the 40s. Apollo 11 presently in a lunar orbit with a paracynthian of 55 nautical miles, apocynthian of 64.4 nautical miles. Velocity in lunar orbit, 5,363 feet per second. Some 44 minutes, 46 seconds until acquisition of signal as the spacecraft comes around from the far side of the moon on the 8th revolution. And at 89 hours, 40 minutes, ground elapsed time, this is Apollo Control.
Mm-hmm.